Let's see how this works. Okay, cool. Hi guys, it's Rotescape. I am on Craftaway. I'm sorry it's been so long, but I am back to recording videos. Hopefully more frequently than I was before. Lots of things have changed, and now the mechanics of villagers are now pretty much the same as 114 spigot. It's like normal Minecraft. It should be relatively awesome to do stuff. We've got Foxy's house, which looks awesome as always. There's this castle that has been built. We have a cloud house built over there. The diamond gear that you can see in the top left was given to me by KF, which is awesome. I want to build a bridge here. That's going to be cool. Oh wow, bamboo, awesome. And a berry bush, which is even better. Cool. So this is going to be a more of a video of me exploring what's happened since I last logged on, which is rather a lot. I'm really sorry that I haven't updated videos of Craftaway for a very long time. For some of you, you'll understand why, but now that I no longer do server administration, I can now focus solely on making videos on this channel and on my second channel, my second channel on Sorcery Escapes is coming up to 700 subscribers, which is completely nuts. So there's no villagers over there. I don't think I've ever went who owns this building here. But yeah, I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded of this series. It is Bedrock, which is why you see that man on the left. This is awesome. Netherrack, one stack equals one emerald. So that's KF's house. And this is my little hobbit home. Oh, whoopsie. This pay my mother's car. Let's go in the nether, see what it's like. Now, since I last was on. Let's go to the main hub. This is awesome. I hate signs. So I'm up here. And I'm quite a fair distance down here. Five. I've only got four. So the reason why there's a gap down here, like a trough, is because in bedrock, I don't know whether it's a case in spigot, but in bedrock, if there's a gap underneath a boat, it would go faster. So you can like float, I guess. Here I am at home. There's bamboo. So I live this on this mushroom island. I haven't done very much apart from putting the water down and decide where I want to serve. So that's been a little catch-up video, and I'll catch you soon.